What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, optional. Yeah, I did that already. Okay. To find the person most likely to destroy the city, inform that. Okay, so inform that. Did that. Okay, these two. Okay, I got three guys already. Okay, that's part of these missions. That mission. Find a way into the abandoned palace. Let's go find a way into the abandoned palace.
God, I can't stop running. I just can't stop running. Yes, I just can't. I'm not allowed to stop running.
Okay. Here we go. So, should it give me the achievement? I'm in the palace. Search coffin. 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 Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. There gotta be a key around here. Or something. Bloody rag. No, oh, I don't want no bloody rag. Stupid idiot. You stupid idiot. He said they barricaded it, so. No. 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 Hit. Shiza. Okay, I can go on top of this, huh? I'm sure I could. I can. That's, see? Yeah, obviously. That's what I kind of thought when I first entered this place. You son of a bitch. Come on. Come on. Okay. Jump up here. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, bitch. Jump up. Oh, you fucking loser. Come on, jump up. Here we go. There we go. Yeah, here we go, baby. I'm just gonna take this train all the way through. Train, train, woo, woo. Train, train, woo, woo. Ouch. Those gauntlets. Thank you. Okay, talk to the expert about the immaculated. Immaculated gauntlets. Immaculated. Kind of want to see what's in here. Oh, shiza. Oh, shiza. Get away from me. You whores. Get away. Get away. God damn it. There's so many of them. Oh. You're dead. Yeah, you're dead too. Get away from me. I'll get you guys good. I will. Come on, use it, bitch. I just needed to use one. You're down. Come on, bitch. You're out of here. Get out of here. Ghost remains. Yuck. Yuck. Yucky, yucky, yuck. Okay. Well. Oh, Shiza. Come on. Come on. You can play. Hey, you got. What's that? What's that on you? Is that a key? I want it. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Huh. Oh, it was just like a ring. Does this do anything? Yeah. Huh. Round and round we go. We got a giant train. La 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 la. We said hey hey. Empty case. Hey. Unlocked. Give me these four metal pieces. Round we go. Okay, there's something there. Alright. Just keep looking around. See what we can do. Holy shiza. Are you right, man? No, no. I'm not trying to hurt you. Oh, what the shiza? What the hell was that? Oh my god, that thing was horrible looking. Looked like fucking what's his name? That played Guardian of the Galaxy. I forget his name. Batista guy. Whatever. I'm not into Galaxy of the Guardian. I have that one disease, that one thing that you always say then the other way around. There. I wish I had bats. Bats really does help out, knowing like who's a bad guy, who's not. Fuck you. Fuck your fucking cunt. Son of a bitch. Oh, I got it. Hooray. Shoo. Alright. Put it in my shoe. Alright. What is this? What is that? Just one arrow. Okay. Just an arrow. Alright. These guys look like they'll attack me. Is that... What's his name? Hey, stupid. What are you doing? Oh, that's just a burnt horror guy. Had no chance at all. Not the one. Oh, no, I don't want that, Shiza. I got a drain. How do I drop shit? R. Don't want it. Hey, you right, buddy? Nope. You're not. Hello? Shit. Dude, come on. You're gonna get beat up. Don't do it. Dude, you two, come on. You son of a... You want to play that game, huh? You should be dead off that. Come on. Come on, man. I was about to say. You son of a bitch. Come here. Girl. Son of a bisha. Thank you. Look at this shit. Glorious. It looks so glorious. Just in case, I'm just gonna look for the other key. See if you really do you have to like lock like pick lock. But keys are hard to find. I swear to God it is. Like I swear to God it is. Hello. Hello, sir. I want that bone meal from you. Oh, the myth of the dwarven law. Here we go. Let's see. As per custom, I will begin by paying my respects to the city founders, the Dwemer, for their architecture and ingenuity. For onto the light and water, they deserve the admiration. But here is must be part of the custom. There is attempted law make obsession. They deserve the custom. Who among us has not awakened the night of the cold of sword, bearing the sword of accident, aggression of the sword, all the lies must be accepted. Okay, you guys can read it. I don't feel like reading it. I'll probably read it later. Okay, well, let me take it though. Show it to the. Okay, it's real. Alright, let's do that. But before we do that, go up that one area. I mean, you can go up here, right? But since I unlocked that one area right here, let's see. It's over here real quick. Hello, 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 hello. Oh god damn it, that scared the fuck out of me. Bastard. Don't scare me, silly Billy. You okay? Yay, look at that. Nope. What's that? Increased stamina? No. Nope. Thank you, thank you. Shanku, Shanku. Let's go, buddy. Come on, you got it. Master. Son of a bitch. Fuckface. Oh my god. You son of a whore. Oh my god. I hate these little fuckers. Oh, Jesus, man. What? Oh my god, dude, I don't understand. If I go to. Really? Thank you, you fucking whore bag. That's what that goat does, okay. Hey! Ooh, look at that. That looks out the obvious. Wait, what did I say? Dang. Dang. Look at them bodies. Look at all them chickens. Oh, somebody's journal. Okay. Jesus Christ. There are the last words of I. Nobody is. Oh, that dude. Okay, okay. Narnbius, the great, the most powerful necromancer who ever lived. I am tapping into the strange energy in this place. I have achieved what no other necromancer in history has ever dreamed. A mass resurrection. 24 corpses, maybe more, brought to life by a single spell. Consider for a moment that the raw, terrifying power in that. I'm gonna choke on my own saliva. Such in my power that is my greatest achievement, transcending even my own wildest expectation, has forced me into this corner. You may ask, what kind of summoner cannot even summon the courage to leap from the balcony into the lake below? Afraid of heights I may be, but you will never find a man calmer in the face of death than I. For it only in death that I may perform my greatest ever feat, self-resurrection. I can hear my darkness beauties coming for me, clamoring on the final locked gate, determined that I join them on the other side. It is time to join them. Narbius the Great. P.S. Look behind you, you son of a fucking bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Come on. Come on, Narbius. Ooh. Ooh. Painful. Ouch. Oh. Oh, there he is. Ghostly remains. Apprentice. Nope. Don't care for that. Nope. Yep. Oh, Shiza. Hey, can I shoot this? This is obviously a trap. Yeah. Yeah. Hello? Okay. Alright. Here we go. Master. Right. Oh, fucking. Shiza. Stop being all master locks. I have problems with them. I have problems. I have problems. Can I level up? No, I can't level up because I made it. I'm not even level 50 yet. Oh, God. Son of a bitch. No. You fucking clever, you fucking cunt. I'll murder you, you fucking lock. I will cheat. Son of a bitch. Son of a fucking bitch. Thank you. I think that will just take me back. Okay. So I didn't have to go through those way. Oh my god, wait. There's more. There's more up to this place. See, I didn't have to do it. I didn't have to. Fucker. If it's locked, it has to be something important. Something important. And nothing important at all. Nice. Okay, that will do it for today, guys. I am definitely still gonna finish this. Yeah, I just gotta do another game, and they'll have like at least like videos for the whole week. Hopefully 2 weeks. That'll be awesome. so you know, I don't have to really worry about too much shit because of work, and I can't do it or anything. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. You have a good one. I will tell you. You guys have a good one. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. I'm not gonna make it. Oh.